Mystical catechesis.
Mystical catechesis.
Yeah,
yeah.
Foot stomping.
Foot stomping.
Soul stirring.
Soul stirring.
Yeah. There is a plan.
There is a plan.
There is a plan.
God did design.
God did design.
To make you shine.
To make you shine.
It is divine.
It is divine.
Get with the flow.
Get with the flow.
So you can know.
So you can know. How God will bless when you say yes to sex.
Say yes to sex. What are you, crazy? I'm trying to grow. Trying to say no, trying to endure, praying for a cure. Is it really possible for me to stay pure? Am I too immature? I'm so insecure, all the stuff on TV, Lord, is killing me. What's up with number six? It's making me stress. I thought it meant no sex, my life is a mess. I'm trying my best, I get so depressed. I always transgress, I even confess. I get no success, I seem to regress. Am I too hot, strong? Is it cause I'm too young? I need some release, can't get no peace. Is it true I can't touch? Come on, it's too much. Don't tell nobody, yo, keep it hush, hush. You're making me blush, it's a fight, right? What can I do? I'm burning with lust. Too much stress, too much frustration. My flesh can't stop the masturbation. Say yes to sex, you crazy, it's a hex, it's like a curse. Help, I'm gonna burst. Burning like a hot coal, breaking my soul. Don't wanna go to Sheol, send me to the North Pole. Somebody get me marching with a drum roll. Don't take me to Munich to make me a eunuch. Would it help if I got myself a white tunic? You know what's up with Crazy Queen, and that ain't me. Be quick, call it hit. Man, it was tough for Jane and Tarzan. I ain't Superman, tried to read the Koran. Can't get with the program, it's way too complex. I even prayed with DMX. Who's got the specs on sex?
There is a plan.
God did design.
God did design.
To make you shine.
Make you shine.
It is divine.
It is divine.
Get with the flow.
Come on, flow.
So you can know
how God will bless when you say yes to sex.
Say yes to sex, God got the specs on sex. It belongs in a context, as in the beginning. The body is a gift, not your personal plaything. Before you unite and are blessed with offspring, the two must become one flesh at the wedding. Then you can love, cling and sing, give meaning to the marriage ring. Once you're a newlywed, you can go ahead, enjoy the holy bed. That's what God said, don't be misled. Sex ain't like phys ed, the Bible isn't read. People aren't fed when you pervert what's sacred and make it a sport. People can't take it and resort to abort. That's why the Savior bled, so we can be thoroughbred. Listen up, retread, don't be a knucklehead. We got the light of divine revelation given to us for our salvation. You can only understand yourself in Christ. You can only accept yourself in Christ. The Word became flesh, the body of Christ. Behold the plan of the mystery. If you ain't with it, plan for misery. Are you feeling a new possibility? One man, one woman, designed to be exclusive. Keep love right, you won't fight or be abusive. Won't have to flip and get destructive. Enjoy both bonums, unitive and reproductive. Live large spousal bliss, free from deception. Real deal protection, free from contraception. Free from misconception, yo, there's no exception. Everybody's fussing with fear about prevention. Be free with the plan, the design is intention. The body's redemption, you can practice abstention. There's a deeper dimension, are you making the connection?
There is a plan,
there is a plan.
God did design,
God did design.
To make you shine,
to make you shine.
It is divine,
it is divine.
Get with the flow,
get with the flow.
So you can know
how God will bless when you say yes to sex.
Original love of the first community, the way of indissoluble unity, provides the opportunity for you not to be another divorcee. To be faithful is a possibility. It ain't easy, ain't no guarantee. The miracle of Cana in Galilee will help you to walk by faith. Don't you see? There's a way to be holy, even with foreplay. It's all laid out in humanity. Vitae, conjugal union, holy communion. God wants it that
that way. Don't be presuming, spousal occupation of self-donation, the beauty of sacramental obligation. All stimulation and gratification must be open to procreation, the gift of the spirit for our transformation. It's all in the Bible. You want a quotation? No use of artificial means to intercept. The plan of the creator must be kept. That's what the church says in Gaudium et Spes. You need some extra help? Pray the saint to rest. The secular mentality needs adaptation. The culture can't handle divine inspiration. We all got to pray, practice meditation, surrender to stillness and contemplation. Say yes to sex for your sanctification, the true explanation of the situation. Amen. Ain't up for negotiation. Watch out how y'all be hugging and embracing. It's precious time and life that you're wasting.
Word up for real, it's God that you're facing.
There is a plan. God did design.
God.